head screw and both guts. Remove the three seals from the housing. Use a screwdriver if difficult to remove. Insert the three new seals. Insert the first guide. Place the cone guide in the head screw. Thread onto the housing.